a show-stopping and often heart-stopping experience for the viewers. Aymar Navarro, he has been a fixture on the tour, and you spoke earlier in the reputation of Brendan Barcarat. He is the purist, the big mountain, hard-charging purist. He said, I have one style, and I just need to find a place to put it. Aymar Navarro, the Spanish ski god, is on course and already flying.
Yeah, I'm on the edge of my seat. It's hard to find those hard-charging big mountain lines in these conditions. So let's see where Aymar takes us. He is heading over towards a unique, maybe Jeremy Hyatt-style entrance.
So way high, he's going to air onto this patch, redirect off it, and off the second stage of the La Bamba. Can he hold it? No, Aymar Navarro. Oh, getting pitched against the rock wall at the bottom.
Yeah. That was...
And just trying to bring himself to a stop here. Still rolling. That was a heavy, heavy slam for Navarro as he is...
We'll be waiting for the team to get to him and support, see what he needs.
All right, well, Aymar Navarro just finishing out at the bottom of the run. That was an incredible, incredible line choice for the Spanish rider. On the Freeride World Tour, he was the Junior Freeride World Champion, and now he has backed that up with a Freeride World Tour.